Hello, everyone. Welcome to a new episode of Hell Let Loose. We'll be recording a couple of these over the holiday weekend and holiday week. Since I won't have a ton of time to record some of my other series that take a little bit more time. This is a game I kind of just play for fun. So
might as well put the OP right there. For
yeah, I'm going to play this. We're playing Warfare on... What map is this? Saint-Marie-du-Mont. This is the one with the giant church in the middle, I believe. Maybe not. But anyway, it's a fun map. We missed the supply
drop.
Passing
up a supply drop, dude. You need to put the garrison down.
My squad is right up ahead. As you can see, we've probably just gotten into 100 meters of them. Here we are. Howdy, squad.
Hello.
Ooh, I'm getting shot at. Gotta love that recon, just standing in the middle of the field. No one in that tower. Sometimes somebody likes to sit up there. Worried about going through this cornfield. Sometimes people have their graphic settings turned down really low, just like that. Oh, that looks like I got shot from somewhere else. But sometimes people, especially machine gunners, do this. They'll turn down their graphic settings a lot so they can see
we'll
through
the
rush and stuff. It's pretty annoying.
Just lay low. It'll be fine.
I'm hitting a...
Map says there's enemies on the outpost behind our garrison. But anyway, I'm playing assault. So I've got a semi-automatic rifle. The Gear, I think it is. If my Rainbow Six Siege... Not Rainbow Six Siege. If my, what's that game called? Not Siege, the other one. Oh, frick, where am I getting shot at? I'm probably way over there. Jeez. I don't like that. Anyway, Red Orchestra 2. Yeah, that's right. That was one of my favorite guns in Red Orchestra 2. If you guys ever played that game, that's a good, good World War II game.
Somebody's in the second floor of the house. Bill, second floor of the house. All thanks, right. Buddy. Thanks, Bill.
We are in the control point.
305. Get in there.
I'm out of gotti. Definitely a dude over there, I think. Anyway, like I said, this is... Gonna be a filler. Not necessarily filler, that implies it's not important. This is gonna be a game I play just whenever. It's not gonna really have a set schedule or anything. Awesome, You got the capture. That ain't good. Oh, it's my phone. Sorry about that. I'm worried they're gonna try to back cap us. Still got people in the strong point, it says. I'm gonna check the edges of it. So there's enemies here still. Oh, we're right outside of it now. Now I wonder, where the heck are they? Where the heck are they?
Scrolling if I'm gonna be able to carry that supplies there.
Yeah, we should definitely get a Gary Day.
Huh. I don't know if I'll find him. When there's that one red marker on there, that means there's an enemy in the Gary. But I don't see anyone, so I'm gonna get up with the rest of my squad. That's dropping right on us. Maybe that didn't mean the capture point. Maybe that just meant the hex in general. Oh, frick. Yeah, I just got blown the heck up.
Now, if we have that, you're...
Alright, where's my squad? Jeez, we lost our Gary there. It's not good. We need supplies, right? Or we need a squad leader to get that. Just a heads up, we don't have an outpost right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get one closer here.
Okay, just wanted to make sure you knew that. Now I wait. Thank you. Now you push. Oh my gosh, we don't have a. Almost a single person in this whole squad. Or a single person in this whole, point. That's not good. That is not good at all. Thought that was like a tube. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Am I in the strong point? I am. Ooh, nice. Don't sprint. Oh, frick. I should not have walked up further.
I got a garrison south of Kettleship.
Oh, I just missed it. Now I think I'm actually going to change to the medic role. I think we could use a couple medics on our team. Go. I have smokes too. Where is he? Just my job.
Oh, Caleb, it's dangerous. It's very dangerous over here, Caleb.
Damn. These damn bolt action rifles. I thought I had a semi-automatic there for a second. So I was just popping shots off. I probably should have pulled out my pistol there, huh? Oh, we lost. Heads up, we lost our outpost. Not pushing there, right? No. Let's run in. Man, I really shouldn't have rushed those shots. When you have an automatic weapon, you generally just want to shoot as fast as you can. Because eventually... Oh! That was an enemy right there. I gotcha.
Go around the north.
I'm popping smoke. I saw where he was, too. He's up in bushes up there.
Enemies on my ping.
Definitely people over there. That was my last bullet. That is an enemy tank right there. I wish I had something to take it out. Got a tank on my ping? It's pretty broken down. One hit will kill it, I think. Bullets in there. Hey, we've started to lose our point, our defensive point. Never mind, looks like we're taking it back. Is there anti-tank? Oh, there's one. Curious if he's gonna try to get out of his tank at all. I'm ready if he does. Ooh, something just got destroyed over there. No one is talking. Hey, be careful. There's an enemy tank right over here to the right in this field. Alright, I'm gonna run up. There's no one coming. No one else coming from that side that I can... Oh, there's one.
They took out enemy garrison to the south.
That garrison is destroyed.
Good.
So they'll probably come from the north. You know.
Oh, there goes that tank. I've got an enemy Garrier outpost. I think it's a Gary with the amount of people streaming from this direction on my ping.
They're taking network.
We may beat them in their race. We're starting to take it back and we're
taking it. Yeah, I see. Let them come in and boost the numbers here. Yeah, I think we're going to be able to take it.
That's my last shot. I'm going to get a little bit closer. Awesome.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Yes, sir.
Put supplies.
Shoot, I only have
one more. Supplies down.
One more mag of ammo. Might be able to pick up this teammate right here. Here you go.
Cheers.
Oh shit. That was a clean shot.
Oh, save me, dude. That'd be awesome.
I got you. I killed the guy who got you.
So am I too.
Yeah, try to get in here.
They're really close. Watch out, dude.
Hey, he's right there.
Did you get him?
Thank you. one's a pretty cool kill as a medic. It's too far. And I think that strong point thing has to mean that there's at least one enemy on here, right? Because you don't always see it.
We have an arrowhead north.
There's not really anyone else dying here. Oh, shoot. No, now there is. Now there is. Deploy right there. Perfect. And they say they need a tank gunner and an able.
I'm gonna drop supplies over here at the edge.
Well, at least I got all my ammo back. I don't really see anyone dying near me, so I'm gonna go support this push up here.
Ah, he's in the corner of the hedge.
Yeah, I got him.
Enemy supply drop over here?
Yeah.
I put supplies.
Hey, there was a red parachute.
Thank you, sir.
No, you're like completely hidden in the corner.
I thought I was hidden enough to not get shot.
I was like, where the hell
Thanks,
is
man.
He? Yeah, no problem. A fence over here? No. Nope. Wide open. I gotcha.
Thanks, bro.
It's too bad you can't drag people.
Appreciate.
Like in squad. That'd be cool. I could drag you, like, to safety before I pick you up. There you go.
Thanks.
No problem. Here you go, buddy.
Nicrio, where'd you get hit from?
From the right.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
Perpendicular. 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock.
Thanks.
I'm gonna smoke. I got you in a second. Waiting for them to pop a little bit. Yeah, no problem.
He got me. He's right in the house, right in front of me. Probably 30 meters away. Gracias.
De nada.
Squadlead, we are going to put 100 supplies behind you.
Yeah, I think we're gonna build a Gary over here. Oh my god, I thought that tank behind us was a Sherman for a second.
That's scary.
Hell yeah, it is.
Enemies on my ping. Right at that fence line.
Okay. Or maybe you can drop a new OP as well.
Oh yeah, that's pretty close. It's like 100 meters from us.
In the trench.
I'm gonna pick you up. Here you go.
Thanks.
No problem. I got you. 1 second. Here you go. I got you guys next in a second. One at a time.
So good of me.
It's cause you deserve it.
Thank you, you son of a gun. Give me a big old kiss if I could.
And for you too.
Thank you.
I teleported you way into the bush.
Careful, buddy.
Hey, I got any of you guys if you fall. I got you, Johnson. I can bandage you.
Okay, bud.
You saved that precious bandage.
Thank you, sir.
We don't have very many of them anymore at this point.
Yeah, I'm pretty bloodied up right now. Oh, shit.
Shimming on the paper.
I got you, Johnson. You don't have to bandage. I can do it. Oh. Guys, that was a good game. I think that was one of the better medic games I've ever played. That was actually a lot of fun. Usually playing medic is kind of meh, because you know you don't really get to do a bunch of fighting. But I felt like that was a good mix. I had a good mix of fighting and squad support gameplay. So, I thoroughly enjoyed that. I killed at least one person, I know. Two. I got two people. I've died a pretty small amount of times for this game. Only five. Cool. Awesome. Well, guys, I hope you liked this episode. And let me know if you want to see more of this, okay? I thought that said shots fired. Shots hit. Three. I had four commends, though. I think that's the most I've had in a game, potentially. Which is nice. It's always nice to get commended by other people. Longest life, with almost 13 minutes. Pretty high for this game. But anyway, guys, see you in the next one.